Hi guys, welcome to UNPLUG Technology. I am a tech savvy and the product I am reviewing today is a very special one because it is very much close to me, and the product is this flower pot. Yeah, it is not only a good looking flower pot, but it is a smart flower pot and it can do many things. So let's jump into the video and let's see the features that it have and how this pot will be a special one for us. Okay, let's see. Now talking about the package is really simple. Opening the packaging, there is the pot. Let's keep that aside for a moment. And there is the USB cable for the charging and a reader manual, but you will not need that. So here is the pot and let's see. This pot is a combination of a speaker, a night lighting, an interactive vessel. So with the rounded shape of this pot, the light strip is situated at the lower end of this pot. So at this back part of this pot, there is the USB charging port, the on-off button and the light button. And at the lower part, there is the Bluetooth speaker situated. So here is the charging port. At this end, there is the light button where you can also change the lights as you want, or you can turn it off. And in the middle, there is the power button. Pressing it, it will turn on, and if you press it again, the Bluetooth mode will on. Now as the Bluetooth is on, take your phone, power on the Bluetooth. And you can see here is the K3. It will get connected.
The Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
So it is connected right now. Now let's hear the music quality of this speaker. The speaker quality is really bad, though it is very much loud enough for a small or a medium sized room, but the bass is literally not there. Though it is not the main factor for which you will buy this pot, or is it?
Nah.
Now talking about the most amazing feature of this smart pot, let's first put the soil and the plant into the pot. Now as we planted the plant into the pot, it is an interactive pot. So let's play with that music. Now this pot is not only a smart and a good looking pot, it is also a very interactive pot. Now you can interact with it and your children can play with it, and this is also a good showpiece for your table. Now in my opinion, this pot is a really good pot and I love it. I love it to have it in my room, in my table. So you can also try this pot and can have fun with it. So if you like this video, give a big thumbs up to this video. Subscribe my channel because that will really help me to grow this channel, and press that bell icon because that will always notify you when I will upload any video. And this is your Tech Savvy signing off. Bye.